Heidi Camp. I'm the coordinator for the 34th Annual Peace Fair and Music Festival. This year's theme was Compassion for Migrants and Refugees, All One World. My background is I'm a peace and social justice activist here in Tucson, Arizona. I work as secretary for the Tucson Peace Center. I'm on the board of directors with the Women's International League of Peace and Freedom. I'm also affiliated with Occupy Tucson and the Green Party and Tucson Residents for Responsive Government and many other groups trying to make a difference. Our theme this year was to acknowledge the growing number of refugees and migrants and how we've got to get a handle on how we treat one another. We've got to sow the seeds of compassion and cooperation, and this was a wonderful way to plant those seeds, to spread those ideas. The Tucson Peace Fair happens every year, the final Saturday in February. We get together in the park. There's usually 75 to 80 booths with groups like Veterans for Peace and Health and Harmony, the Zambian Children's Fund, AZ4Normal was there. Many groups come together to hand out literature. Some of them sell goods. We have food vendors. We have the Culture of Peace Alliance providing kids activities, artwork, face painting. We had acrobats this year. We had children on stilts and dancing. It's 5 hours of live music on an outdoor stage. My belief and the belief of the board members at the Tucson Peace Center is that we need to be connected. We need to help each other to build community, to produce alternatives to our current issues facing us. The challenges of climate change, the growing gaps between the haves and the have-nots, and the money in politics robs the individual of opportunities to engage meaningfully in groups. The Peace Center offers an alternative. Please join.